Over the next week, speed limits across Minnesota highways will increase from 55 miles per hour to 60. Roadways that will see an increase are Highway 1 from the North Dakota border to Highway 89, then east of the Red Lake Reservation boundary to Highway 6. Highway 6 from Deer River to Highway 1. Highway 9 from the Norman Clay County line to Highway 2. Highway 200 from Highway 71 to Hill City. Highway 72 from Shooks to Highway 11. Highway 89 from Highway 2 to Red Lake, then from Grigola to the Canadian border. And Highway 308 from Highway 11 to Highway 89. And finally, Highway 317 from the North Dakota border to Highway 220. Speed limits lower than 55 miles per hour along these sections of roadway will remain unchanged. The new speed limits will take effect when the new signs are posted.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.